Hey guys, I received another wine glass order, so I thought I'd just record a few of the steps that I take when making my wine glass. So stay tuned. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them below.